Not gonna lie, I look like shit, and I'm glad that you guys can't see that. I left the window open up last night, and I have gave myself a chill. So, fun. I'm most likely gonna get a cold though, which means, yay. I mean, I wonder if you guys can see that window there. Oh yeah, fucker, that's bright. There's a bright ass fucking light. Well, I've just woke up, so there's nothing really to do today. So you can happily switch off this video right now, because I mean it's Saturday. Nothing's happening for me, so that sounds so sad. Nothing's happening for me, so yeah. See you guys in a wee second. First of all, what I would like to say is I hope everybody has a good Halloween, even though we've got to stay indoors. So, which I really think half of the population of this country isn't going to do. They'll probably just go out and do stuff anyway. So, yeah. Let me show you my costume for next year's Halloween. This is going to be fun. So, yeah. As a joke, my friends kept on calling me the Joker. So I thought I'd full send it and actually get a Joker costume. For it was meant to be for this year's Halloween, but then, shit happened. So yeah. Now, my biggest complaint of this fucking Halloween costume is that it's really, really hard to put on. Like, I'm not even gonna joke. It is hard to put on because half the time you can't able to see the things. Because I mean, look at this. How the hell are you gonna put that on? Like, so that goes there. Or is that? No, that's gonna go. And this one is meant to go down here, I think. Or is that gonna go there? Yeah, I'm gonna go there. And then this one goes here. And then that one goes here, I think. Come on, connect, you bastard. Now, I think I've put on wrong, but it's a demonstration, not really a suit thing. Like, I'm not. It's just a demonstration to see that the bloody thing goes on. Now, another thing that I hate about this costume, this is really just me bragging about hating costumes now, is that these trousers, and I'm not a big guy myself, but and the whole entire costume's just ripped off there. Now, I'm not a big guy myself, but I really think that you'd have to be like 7 foot to put this on. Then that goes like that, and this buttons up. Now, to perfect the costume, I have got, where the blimmin' hell have I put it? You know, I have, I'm all out of breath now. This is, I featured this on one of my videos a couple of days ago. Now, as you can see, the breathing, yeah, you can either suffer not to breathe, or you can wear it like this and dye your hair green, which is really, you would dye your hair green anyway, it's just it's a bit annoying. I mean, the reason I say you're not going to be able to breathe in this is because look at the mouthpiece. There's barely, you're meant to put your lips around that and breathe out of that. It's like, you're not going to speak on Halloween. Like, obviously, the manufacturers of the mask must have been like this, right? They're not going to say trick or treat at the door or anything like that. So, we're just going to make sure that you didn't breathe for Halloween and it just gets on with it. I mean, for God's sake. And, oh my God, see, putting this back as well. It's easier to put on back than it is to put on exactly the way that you put it on. See, because that looks a lot better than the way I wear that anyway. My God. But I'm not joking. And I have to say, it's a smart costume for wearing. The mask, even though you can't breathe out of it, it's a good mask. It's a nice mask. I really like the mask, I really like the jacket, and I really like the fake shirt that they put in the bloody thing in it. Now, the costume that Tarkan and Struan wanted me to buy. I think you can already tell what this is. But basically, this is the Freddy Krueger costume, and oh god, and it's one of these sweaters. And I think this is one of the best costumes I've worn. Like, overall, in comfort, absolutely. All you need to wear is wear a sweater, and I've still got the Joker pants on. Excuse me. I've still got the Joker pants on. There we go. These pants. Look, I'm putting them on the floor right now. These trousers are unpractical. You would have to hem them at the bottom. If you don't know what hem is, it's basically stitch. Stitch down at the bottom. So you can do it. Right. So this is basically the costume. Sorry, Barry. That's unpractical as well. Just put that there then. Right. So basically, they wanted me to be a Freddy Krueger for Halloween. Now, in reality, the only dislike I have about this costume is the glove. Now, I know it's his main weapon in the films and that, but the way that you put this glove on is really, 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 really difficult. Like, you have to slip your fingers in, then you have to put these clips on, which there is 8 of. There is 8 of them. But, well, actually, you know what? I really like the glove now. Just because when I was putting it on, it was really difficult to set up. But when it's like this, yeah. Now, when I went onto eBay, the only thing that you got was this, this, and this. Which is good for £15, I'm not going to lie. But you definitely, definitely need to buy a mask in advance, which is one thing I didn't do. So next year, after I lose this long hair, I'm going to wear a latex mask, which hopefully will look good with the hat and everything. Because Struan is being Jason Voorhees, and so is Tarkan. They're both being Jason. So basically what Jason Tarkan's going to be is part 5, I think. Now, I know Struan or Tarkan's going to correct me in the comments if I got that wrong. And Struan's going to be Freddy versus Jason, because we were going to be Freddy and Jason this Halloween, but he's got problems with his costume just now, so we're not going to be able to do that. And same with me, because I don't think Freddy Krueger has long brown hair and the mustache. So yeah, but in reality, all costumes are good for Halloween. It doesn't matter what Halloween stuff you get, as long as you enjoy Halloween and get shit done. Because in reality, if you're like me, you don't go out for Halloween that much anyway. And basically what you do is you make sure your top was riding up your bloody fucking Jesus. Oh, right. And then you do that, and then do that. But, yeah, it doesn't really matter if you're going out or not going out for Halloween, as long as you're having fun and getting stuff done. That rhymed there. I didn't do that intentionally, I swear. Right. So, yeah, that's my two Halloween costumes for probably next year and the year after that. But I'm definitely keeping the sweater. The sweater's nice. Might keep it for Christmas or something, because even though it is part of a costume, like, the sweater's very nice. I like it. So then we hang that up. And the hat, I don't know about the hat. The hat's nice. It is a nice hat. It's just, I'm not sure if this hat will end up on Revolver's Redemption. On Struan, or no, not Struan's thing. Tarkan's series. Because, I mean, we still are a part of that. And I've still got to buy stuff for that as well. Ooh, being a YouTuber is hard, you know. You have to pay for props and you have to do everything. Oh. Right. Hopefully you enjoyed this 6-minute video of Halloween, and yeah. Hit the Ghostbusters music. No. There's nowhere to walk to me. Jesus.